So on to the third fight, we've had two quick finishes. Dan Ryder, nicknamed Dan the Monster Ryder, making his first MMA appearance tonight. Says he's got 2 years of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu training, a year and a half of Tai Chi, and a year of Kung Fu. Says he trains 5 days a week for the last 2 weeks, getting ready for this fight. Says he enjoys the competition and finding out what he's capable of.
This should be an interesting matchup. Both fighters are fairly new to fighting.
Says he's with fighting freestyle from Deer Lodge, Montana. Weighing in at 170 pounds. See him getting Vaseline'd up. He looks pretty focused. What do you think, Marty? You think we're going to have another quick finish, or you think this fight's going to go a little longer?
I think we might have a good fight here.
Brandon's getting some support here, finding out his streets of Butte, getting some cheers from his hometown.
19 years old here, but he's been training with Streets of Butte for 2 years now. Says he trains to win.
Yeah, we interviewed Brandon. He was pretty consistent. He just wanted to win. He's not too eager to win a certain way, which can sometimes be a really good attribute, you know? Not going in looking for anything, just looking for the win.
I think this one's gonna be a war.
You see that Streets of Butte, they bring all their guys, all their fighters out. They like to support their fighters. They show a lot of support for their team. Both young guys starting off early out in their career. It's nice to see these guys being 19 years old starting to get some MMA fights.
Brandon Brisbo lost his first fight by a split decision loss. Started. Brandon Brisbo and Dan Ryder.
Brandon looks like he's a little bit more the bigger fighter. Looks a little more physically strong. You know, not always the case. Looks aren't always true, but looks like tonight Brandon's a little bit more muscular than him. Looks like he's maybe a little bigger. Came out early with a lead jab and lead kick. And now with a rear kick, good land. Oh, good pull. Brandon looks like he's finding his range, good. Seems like he's pretty loose with his hands. Turning up a little bit. Has a nice slip.
Both fighters just trying to feel the ring, get used to it.
One, two, Brandon, one, two.
Oh, good right hand.
Ooh. Nice combinations by Dan.
Brandon looking to throw hard on that right hand. He's doing a good job though, Marty, with filling out that jab, keeping his range, finding it, and setting that right hand up a bit. He likes to duck real wide on that right hand. If Dan can kind of recognize that, catch him with his uppercut or his left or his lead or his rear hook. Brandon really likes to throw his right hand and dip his hand down low. Oh, good. And land some good shots there against the fence. Looked like he had Dan stunned. Went for the takedown, and Dan's going for an arm in guillotine. It's a hard choke to finish. Definitely can be done. He's going after it pretty hard. Brandon needs to try to get his leg free.
Looks like he has it in there pretty good if he can slide it the rest of it.
Good.
Looks like Brandon's coming out.
Oh, Dan gets his full guard. Oh, and his head's out. Brandon's looking to finish him off with some ground and pound here. Brandon's keeping covered.
Plenty of time left on the clock.
Brandon steps away, says, let's stand back up. Kind of interesting, he went for the takedown and then stands back up. But he was definitely landed the harder shots and landed more shots standing.
And Brandon definitely came here to fight tonight. He's hanging in there. He's taking some good, pretty good shots tonight.
Brandon going right back to that right hand. He's teeing off, going in for it. The ref's seen enough. Brandon felt that he had Dan beat. Dan was covering up against the fence, and Brandon just let loose, let his hands go. And the ref had seen enough unanswered shots there. Pretty good right hand at the back of the head there. There he's got him backing him all the way up. Brandon's doing a good job torquing on those punches. He's digging from his legs. He's throwing a lot into those punches. Heavy shots there.
Senior's in trouble and just finished it. Got it done.
Yeah, good performance for Brandon. Dan showed that he's tough, but